Welcome to my travel essential fall edition video. Today I'd like to bring you guys along and show you five of my travel essentials. So buckle up and let's get started. For number one, I am an extremely busy person. I don't like sitting still with my hands doing nothing. So my best friend on the road has been my Kindle. I love my little case. I think I got it on eBay or Amazon, and I just bring this little guy with me everywhere. I can read books, I can watch movies, download my TV shows. It's just something to do whenever my husband's driving and I have nothing else to do. Also keeping my hands busy, I have started becoming a proper housewife and learning how to crochet. Got my little needle guy in there, but I bring these two on the road. I started a few little deals. I don't know if you can see those well, but I'm not so good at it. I'm just now learning. A few of my sisters and guys have been kind of giving me a few little hints and steps as I go, and it's been kind of fun. I've been learning, and as I have like little bits of free time, this is something that I've been doing, kind of keeping me busy, and I like it, and I love the color. The color just reminds me so much of just like a big old pumpkin. I hope you guys cannot hear all of this wind. I hope, even if you hear the wind, I hope I'm coming through clear. The next favorite thing of mine on the road, my big old purse. I love it so much. Like I said, you'll see a small trend, and it definitely was not on purpose. But my little purse, I love it so much because it's big and it's structured, so it looks nice whenever I go places. I'm not ashamed to take it out, but it's also wide enough and big enough to where I can keep my notebook. I keep this with me everywhere I go. I have it's a little prayer journal slash notes and chart slash if anybody has any prayer requests or just any like random facts or anything that I find out, or phone numbers, addresses, it all goes in there, and it can all be stored in my bag. I love my hand sanitizer. I have, I think, two or three down in there, at least two. But I keep those in there, as well as like a touch-up powder for if days are long or for meeting up with somebody last minute. I can kind of like buff the shine off of my face and keep on going. I always keep a coin purse with me. It's good, like if we're going through a toll road, anything. It always comes in handy no matter what's going on. And I guess one thing that kind of helps take our mind off of how long we've been on the road is actually snack time. And a few people just gave us a few snacks. Had my husband go run and get us. These have actually been in our car. We haven't opened these yet, but just anything crunchy, whether it's like the little six splits, the little caramel candies, Cheez-Its, whatever it is, just something crunchy to kind of keep it going. Another thing that I love, love, love bringing on the road, this little case. My sister got me this cute little chic little Coach case that I love so much, but inside of it is my little camera. If I don't have my phone with me, I always have this in the car. I have something to where I can capture the moment, because for a long time I didn't take pictures. For the most part, I still don't take pictures of other people because there's kind of like that awkward thing, like, ooh, are they going to post me on some type of social media, which I definitely don't do. Unless somebody says, hey, can you post that and tag me? Sure, I'll post it then. But I bring my camera with me everywhere. I love the little camera case because I can go ahead, the little back pocket, I can put money in, and I can put my ID card in if we just need to go somewhere. I love this guy so much. So thank you, sister. My last object favorite is my BFF. This is my Snuggie, which was also surprisingly given to me by my sister and my brother-in-law. They know me quite well. It is just the most soft, comfortable little blanket in the world. I love it. I love that it's leopard print. With my Snuggie, I can just drape it across my lap if we're in the car, and if we are stopping somewhere, I can put it on like so. And this way, I have my little arms sticking out, and I love it so much. My final fall travel essential item is actually inside of you. It's nothing that you can buy at a store, but it's just an open mind and an open heart. You never know who you're gonna meet. Most of the time happens in the craziest situations, whenever you're just ready to get off the road, or somebody that the Lord has put in your path. You never know where there's going to be an open door, and you never know where you're going to be needed or can help. The best times happen at the most unexpected places, definitely. My husband and I have 1,001 stories about just random things that we've done on the road that we've just completely completely made our day, made our entire trip just that much better. But always keep an open mind and an open heart to just whatever the Lord would have for you. Always try to be a blessing to people around wherever you go. I hope that you are all having a wonderful fall. I hope that you guys are safe and happy, and I'll be seeing you soon. Just in case you didn't know, any videos that I do, for the most part, I'm gonna try to put all information for everything I mentioned down in the description box below. If it's not there, you can always leave me a comment, shoot me a message, and I'll try my best to get whatever information that you need to. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe so that you can be tapped in to know when my next videos are coming up. I hope that you're having a wonderful fall and a great day. And I'll be seeing you guys soon.